My name is J. Todd Weingart, and I'm running for county commissioner in Kosciusko County. I moved to Warsaw in 1993 with my wife, Pamela, and my two children, Jennifer and PJ. I'm running because I feel I can make a positive impact on moving Kosciusko County forward. It's time to stop saying, this is the way we've always done it, and get a new perspective on the needs of our citizens. For too long, we've had the same people in office. We are not planning for the future, but always reacting to problems as they come along. I want to plan ahead. One of my main issues is the unfair distribution of regressive taxes and government overreach. Two examples of this are the wheel tax and the mandatory sewer connections. My second main issue is about the traffic and road conditions throughout Kosciusko County. Since moving here 25 years ago, I've seen the town grow and the traffic and road conditions worsen. I would like to see a public-private transportation system partnering with local businesses and our existing transportation companies. Maybe we could cut down on road traffic and the cost of road repairs to the county. Through a partnership, we could help people with limited incomes and our local businesses too. Now, I just need your vote to become the commissioner of the Southern District. If you have any questions, please feel free to email me or go to my website. Together, we can move Kosciusko County forward.